Hey, this is Tom with Nextiva. In this video, we'll give you a quick overview of IP PBX. IP PBX can be broken down into two terms, IP meaning Internet Protocol and PBX meaning Private Branch Exchange. It may also be referred to as VoIP PBX, Cloud PBX, or VoIP Server. IP PBX is a central system that switches and routes calls between the telephone network and VoIP users. This specialized system assesses the best way to route many calls simultaneously. A PBX is a private telephone network used within a business. Employees can use the phone system to communicate with other colleagues or to make and receive calls. A traditional PBX is installed within a business's office and requires regular maintenance and upgrades to keep it up to date. It has the ability to connect calls internally and externally, ensure calls stay connected, end calls when users hang up, and keep track of call metrics. Now, what makes IP PBX different from a traditional PBX? Traditional PBX systems are made up of hardware, whereas an IP PBX system is primarily software. IP PBX phone systems are built to work with packet switch networks, which basically means that they can handle voice calls, video calls, data, and can link up with email. An IP PBX can either be on-premise, meaning within your business location, or hosted, meaning it's handled by a VoIP provider. To decide which option best suits your business, take a look at our full blog post, linked in the description below. Also, if you found the information in this video helpful, remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel and turn on notifications to stay in the loop. Again, this is Tom with Nextiva, and we'll see you next time.